Hello again, my fellow Americans. Today is August 16th, 2016. We've spoken a lot about a lot of candidates for the presidency. Heck, we even spoke about a former president, my old friend Bill. Anyhow, we've had my little friend by us. We talked about him. We talked about extreme things. We talked about calling an American a Mexican. We talked about building a wall. Nobody's gonna build. We talked about acting like, certain candidate acting like Don Corleone when it comes to the South Koreans and the Japanese, right? If they don't pay up, let them get their own nuclear bombs. Well, enough of him, because there's someone we're missing. And I want to sing to you about her, because it's never been the same. It's never been the same without Sarah Palin. So in her honor, I want to sing you this little song. It's a takeoff on a song written by Lou Hanlon, Roy Turk, called Are You Lonesome Tonight? Sung by Elvis Presley. He's back there somewhere, I think. You can see him. But this one's dedicated to Sarah Palin and all the great memories we have. Looking back, we can look forward and say, we'll be able to have as many pleasant memories about this election as Sarah Palin brought us way back when. So this one's for you, Sarah. It's called Are You Running Tonight? Are you running tonight? Do you miss it tonight? Are you sad that you lost to Barack? Does your memory fade to an earlier day? Oh, when you got the nod and made a good start. Do the bears in your backyard still know what to do? Can you look out your window and see Russia too? Do you miss John McCain? Will you cause us more pain? Tell us, Sarah, are you running tonight? I wonder if you're running tonight. You know, someone said life is like a paperclip. Keeps papers falling apart. Fate had you holding a right-wing dream together. Page one was when Mavericks met. You looked good, first glance. You read your lines so well, heck, you wrote them on your hand. Then came page two. Your promise changed, you acted strange. That guy McCain, we'll never know. Sarah, I cried when I saw you and Kurt with all those newspapers around you. And this election, it just isn't right that it can't go on. Can't, should go on without you. The stage won't be bare, but without you there, it seems empty all around. And if you won't declare, then maybe they should just bring the GOP down. Will you cause us more pain? Do you tell us, Sarah, are you running tonight? Oh, yeah, Sarah. You running tonight, Darla? Come on. What's your 20? Just a little diversion from the, a little diversion from the present. To look back at the past, to those glory moments when Sarah Palin might have been a heartbeat away from the presidency. Thank you. Thank you very much. Stay tuned.